Hey, getting on, everybody. Once again, this is Eddie from Newfie Reactions coming at you with some more music. This time we have Logic OCD featuring Dwn2earth. There's no official video for this, so I just picked one of the lyrics, and we'll see what it's all about. Now, I don't know much about Logic. Well, it's not true. I do know a lot about him personally, because I watched a special on Critical Role, which was like a two-hour interview on him, which was amazing. I'll put that link in the description below for you guys to check out. But as for music-wise, I've really only started listening to him recently. He did a song with Joyner Lucas and a song with Eminem. So both of those songs I listen to because Joyner and Eminem are my two favorite rap artists. So, and yeah, Logic was pretty amazing in those songs. So, especially in Isis with Joyner, that was amazing. I wish I had my reaction channel then, but I don't, or I didn't. Either way, let's get into it and see what this song's all about.
In the field, ballin' with the team. Ooh, yeah. In the field, ballin' with the team. OCD, cause I'm riding so clean. Old school whip, seeing new things. Rolling up, got a few flames. No Prada shoes, no shoestrings. Closet full of kicks like bouquet.
This must be the Dwn2earth guy. I like that. Closet full of kicks like Liu Kang. Is that a Mortal Kombat reference? Yeah, it's pretty cool. Let's keep going.
We was just dreamers, rocking leaders. On the low, rolling weed up. And they see us in that drop top beamer. Feel like go deep, feeling OCD. At this university, see. Doing so hard, making it look easy. With the squad, don't breathe. We so cold, we so freeze. Roll it up from the key high.
I like it. So far, I like it a lot. Who's this Dwn2earth person? Sounds male. Sounds like a guy. I assume it is. Very high-pitched. But I like it. That's a real mellow beat. It's very... I just want to sway. Listen to it. Maybe I will. Let's get back to it.
Break it down, roll it up, I'll make it high. With the next man is up until the day I die. Wanna move my loved ones out the south side. If you look up, you might see us in the sky. If you look up, you might see us in the sky.
I assume Logic's about to come in. Because it's been a minute and a half and we're still listening to Dwn2earth. And it's a Logic song. So let's see. But I like it. I like it so far, I must say. Very, very mellow, very got a good vibe to it.
Time is undefeated and the end beats us all. My daddy, my mama, myself, we all destined to fall. Currently the most important thing within my life is balance. I ain't talking commas and zeros or monetary. Talking self-worth, put yourself first, don't.
That was nice. Yeah, he's basically saying in the end, everyone's going to die. And he's not talking about money. It's not all about the money. So let's see what else he gets into.
Worry about the worst, but when you in this position, it's hard to make selfish decisions. Got enough bread on my eat, but what about the rest of my team? They good and all, but I mean, if I disappear from the scene, then what's going to happen? What's gonna happen in a hotel writing rhymes before a headline at a festival? But all that's running through my mind is bottom lines and decimals. So focused on the brand, sometimes forget about the man.
Say he's so focused about making money there that like he's got to support his team and all the people surrounding him. That's a big burden, you know, when you're just all you want to do, if I don't assume all he wants to do is just make music, but having to support everyone except him. Like if he walks away from the game, then all those people, his manager and everyone else on his team, is out of money. So yeah, that's a burden to carry.
reflecting in the mirror with this pen in his hand. 99% of these people will never understand supply and demand. Cause I'm in the public eye, they think they know who I am.
In the field ballin' with the team. Cause I'm riding so clean. Old school whip, seeing new things. Running up, got a few flames.
That's nice. Some of this young and hip slang that he's using here kind of goes over my head. But, you know, because I'm getting old. But I really like this. I really like this song. This is something I'll definitely add to my playlist.
Out of shoes, no shoestrings. Cause it full of kicks like okay. We was just dreamers, broken leaders on the low, rolling weed up. Now they see us in that drop top beamer. Feel like ODB, feel it up.
Oh shit, it's logic. Can I have a picture? They don't give a damn. Soon as they see me, they clench the device that's in their hand. Don't even say hello or like, can I get one for the gram? That's when I be like, fuck no, but you can shake my hand.
Yeah, let's just go back here. Look at that. On that exact Critical Role special that I spoke about, he talked about this, that one thing that he hates is when people come up to try to get a selfie with him. It's just totally distracting, and half the people aren't even his fan. Like, they just see that it's a celebrity and they want to come get his picture, and it drives him nuts. He doesn't seem like the kind of guy you just want to go up to and ask for a selfie. Or a picture with him, I should say. As you can tell by this, just a picture for the gram.
No, but you can shake my hand. Let's have a conversation, talk about life man to man. You disappointed, I can read your body language like a paragraph. Logic, yeah, that's cool and all, but I much prefer a photograph. I mean, can I have a photograph? Goddamn, all these people nowadays is so unusual. They'd rather snap a pic with you to get more likes than usual than have a conversation back in the basement with no placement. Couldn't never fathom talking to my favorite rapper that.
Right? Right? Like, if I had a chance to meet some of my favorite artists in whatever genre, Eminem, Joyner, or whatever, favorite actor, like to just go up and try to get that picture, just to put it on social media to get more likes or whatever. Come on. If you had the chance to take 20-30 seconds to actually have a brief conversation with him and let him know how much of an impact he's made on your life, but instead you just want to get that picture. The picture's nice, just so you can prove it to your friends. But, you know, I can see where he's coming from here.
I'm just an entity, my DNA, not my identity. Finding serenity, become a better man, I better be. For the child and my baby mama, stummy, never crummy. We get big red, trying to be the greatest, that shit been dead. I'm trying to be the happiest that I can be instead. I'm trying to get ahead like a fetus. Money don't complete us, but a fetus, it can lead us to depression. Being rich is not a blessing, fame is not a blessing. Until I was rich and famous, I learned that lesson. What's the meaning of life to live in what I'm guessing? Yeah.
That was nice. Yeah. Yeah, he's talking about it. It's not all about the money. At the beginning, it sounded like he was worrying about the money and worrying about taking care of everyone. But now as he's getting on, I heard he's got a baby on the way. So, yeah, maybe if that's what that line was right there. Was it a fetus? I don't know. I don't want to go back too far. Did I even go back? I probably screwed this up. Either way. Being rich is not a blessing. Fame is not a blessing. Wasn't until he was famous that he learned that lesson. Nice. Keep it real, Logic.
It's not a blessing. Fame is not a blessing. Wasn't until I was rich and famous I learned that lesson. What's the meaning of life to live in what I'm guessing? Yeah.
Ballin' with the team. In the field, ballin' with the team. OCD, cause I'm riding so clean. Old school whip, seeing new things.
See, I like that. That vibe, that's. Yep. What do kids say these days? That's lit. That's fire. I don't know. I'm so square.
Rollin' up, got a few flames. Out of shoes, no shoestrings. Cause it full of kicks like okay. We was just us, dream us, broken leaders on the low, rolling weed up. Now they see us in that drop top beam up. Feel like go deep, deep, feel it OCD.
Ooh, it's almost over. One more quick pause just for copyright. You know. Well, that's it. Logic, OCD, featuring Dwn2earth. That was awesome. Yeah, I like that. I like that. It's definitely going on my playlist. I'll recommend that to a few of my friends. Yeah, this is great. It's great. This is what all the Logic has been like that I've been missing. Because I really got to get into it. After seeing that both Joyner and M put him on their tracks, he must be pretty freaking awesome. So please suggest some more Logic tracks down below in the comments. Yeah. What's some of the best ones out there, and I'm going to dive right into it. And otherwise, yeah, if you like this video, hit the thumbs up. If you want to keep watching me react to these type of songs or any music or comedy, anything like that, just hit the subscribe button. Help me out a lot. Thanks, and thank you for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.